Good morning, everyone. We are doing our easy, low-key chair workout. I had to think for a minute. I almost thought it was Tuesday. Yes, we're doing our low-key workout today. Doesn't really line up with my DNA, but I feel like it's still a good workout. Good to do, good to show that you can still get up and move your body, whether it's an injury or where you're working. Changes things up, which is always important, so your body isn't getting used to the same thing. So we are going to get started. I'm just moving, scooting you guys back. By warming up, just move those shoulders. Move your legs up and down. I didn't realize the chair would be so squeaky. Kind of walking in place here. Keep going. We're gonna kind of do your calf raises. You're just lifting up your legs, going on your tippy toes. Keep going. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna switch over to the couch. Hold on, keep going. Room. Okay. There we go. So we're just finishing up those calf raises. Grab our bands. We're going to twist. So when you twist, bring your shoulders out. Pinch your shoulders together. And twist the other way. Shoulders should be going together as far as you can. Sit down. Reach overhead. And pick up the pace. Kind of like you're throwing punches overhead. Keep going. We're gonna come forward. We're gonna do our dips. Come to the edge of your chair. Using your elbows. We're gonna go up and down. All you should be using is your arms for this. Keep that core tight. should be feeling this in your triceps, the back of your arms. 10 more seconds. Those knees. If you don't have a band, rest a weight on your knees and lift them that way. I have this looped around the bottom of my feet and then up onto my knees. Keep going. Extend your leg and bring it up as high as you can. You should be sitting up nice and straight. You're not slumped over. We're going to switch sides. Throw out some punches. Ready and go. Don't forget to breathe. As fast as you can. Ten more seconds. Good job. We are bringing your legs up towards our chest. Squeeze that core as your legs are coming up. Almost like you're doing a crunch. Almost done. Don't quit on me now. Now we're gonna do bicycle crunches. You can't get your knees all the way up towards your elbow, that's okay. I know it's depending on what kind of surface you're sitting on. But I want your back to be nice and straight. 10 more seconds. Okay, last little burst of cardio. I'm gonna do jump rope. You can do jumping jacks. And begin. Move those legs, move those arms. Forgot my squat and kicks that I wanted to do, but that's okay. Seconds. Slow it down. Bring your heart rates down. I'm just barely moving my legs. Bring one leg out straight in front of you. Roll your ankle in circular motion. Softly. Roll it the other way. Switch sides. You should still be sitting up nice and straight. Shoulders are relaxed. Roll it the other way. Roll those shoulders. Roll the other way. And bring those arms. Swimming. Dive down into the middle. Just let it hang. You don't have to touch the floor completely. Just let it hang there. Move over to one side. Try and touch your toes. Your legs should be extended. Over the other way. Come up, bring your arm across your body. Other way. Other way. Good job. Bring your knee up. Bring your other knee up. twist to one side. Twist the other way. Bring your arms up and over to the side. Move to the other way. And that completes today's workout. I am so glad that you guys joined me, and I will see you next time. Have a great day, everyone.